In this video, I want to explain to you the concept of campaigns in Playtraffic. What happens is when you create a campaign, that's where you can put in all the data that you need to promote one channel. So create a campaign for each channel you want to promote. When you load up Playtraffic, the campaign screen would be empty. You won't have any campaigns here. I've got one of mine now. You can click on add campaign and give your campaign a name. And then you need to connect your main channel, because Playtraffic needs to know what's the main channel that you want to promote. So use the connect channel function to connect your main channel. And once you're done, you will have a list like me. So whenever you start Playtraffic, you will see all the campaigns right over here. You can open a campaign. If you want to delete it, you can delete the campaign from here. Let's open the campaign. Open.